Okay. I'll try putting you here again. You can do this at home. Results may differ. How did I have this here a minute ago? Worked well. amazing how light this is if you keep it perfectly vertical. But I can't lift it if it's crooked. Now where does it go? It's looking good. Okay, let's come over here and have a look at what we've done, okay? Looks much better, doesn't it? I think so. You know what I think I'd like to do? I'd like to put the other blue wrap that's upstairs, up at the house. I think I'd like to wrap it with that. Make it all blue again. But it kind of blends into the scenery here. Let's have a look here. Oh, it looks much better. Yeah, what a lot of... See, that last tree I moved, it's almost immovable when it's laying down. I mean, look what it did to that little shelter thing there. Well, that's much better. I guess I need to tie them. I need to go up, get a rope up to the top and tie them together. I wonder if there's rope in there. I don't think there is. Okay, well let's put you back on your tripod. Round, close your eyes, you're gonna get dizzy. Close your eyes, you're gonna get dizzy. Are you okay? Close your eyes, keep your eyes closed. Okay, there we are, now you can open your eyes. Oh, well, that is much better. Now we can go inside there and have a look. Oops. You know, I have some very big poles that are still on the ground here. Could go over there and attach. There's one in here. There it is. One here and there's one here. But I think they are going to be immovable. They're so big. Huge even. What I could do is try and lift the base and pull the base over. Let's see if we can do that. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to smash your face. Can you ever forgive me? I'm trying to get you properly situated. Okay. Covered with grasses. Ooh, not too bad. I don't think it's really long. Let's just check this out here. Mm. It's not very long. Thought we could lay it up there anyway. And see how it goes. I'm coming, I know you can't see anything we're seeing. There. That was good. That was helpful. I'll show you what I did. Poor thing. Places you get stuck. But the top is cut off. But the bottom is good. What else we got? Here's another one over here. I know you can't see it. I can almost not see it either. Okay, let go of my foot. Thank you. Oh, isn't that interesting? Or maybe I cut it. Okay, where are we going to put that one when we get it up? That other side needs long stuff. Needs this big one here, actually, this huge. Maybe I'll move that over there. Okay, you could see it from the side. But I think it's good the way it is. If I change it, I'll probably drop things, and then it won't be any good anymore. I'll leave it like it is. Okay, let's go over here and see what we can do with this pole.